I should watch my step around here.
Someone trying to get my attention. Thank you. I'm forever grateful for your kindness, friend. Kimardon, join the Bitimo!
Been terrorizing the local wildlife. Huh?
I'm not your enemy.
That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded.
You left a note on the board. What's happened?
You think you're so incredible, don't you?
What?
You play hero for the Spartan army in Megaris, and now you think you can do anything. Can't believe the town is asking me to build a statue of you.
I did what had to be done. A statue may be overdoing it.
Before I agree to making some statue in your honor, I want you to do something for the people. There's a pack of wolves that's been harassing my village. You want to be a real hero? Now's your chance.
Wolves, huh?
Yes, real wolves. Not just some self-important Spartan in a silly helmet.
Let me guess. You want me to hunt the wolves?
Yes? Do we have a deal?
I'm the one for the job.
Please be careful.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
I'm not letting you out of my sight. Are you an idiot?
I can offer you a better life than this. Join me.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
By Apollo, thank you. This is for you.
That'll do.
I see you, Mistio!
Try to stay out of sight.
What are you doing there?
I have a ship. A good one. What I need is a crew. Are you in?
What was that? Find the brazier! Get help!
Proud one.
Move or burn. Your turn. I'm on fire. Put me down.
Stop!
Let us hunt together. This area will be well defended.
This area is restricted.
Huh? I've had it with you.
What?
Pour out sheets!
hunt with me.
Αλθός, πολλούσου του της ευθύσης υπηκών, ως και υποφύλαξη μέρος τη λαμβάνει και η ανιχνευταία μιλή μικρή.
Ω, κίνδυνος Μέγας! Τρέχετε!
I could use someone with your strength. Join my crew.
Τι γίνεται?
Τι ζωά υπάρχει, τι ακυρώνες πλήρωση.
I need to stay hidden.
Get away! Personally, I don't like wearing a helmet in battle. But the Athenian being stronger. Only a bit of extra protection couldn't hurt.
still find the archer.
Well, what have you got?
No sign of where they went. Oh.
Come on!
I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do.
Thank you. Where's that coming from?
Maybe this will shake the Spartan grasp of power.
Strong.
Get him!
We're too slow! He got away!
Yeah, we'll not be long before we see him again. Count on him!
That archer's over there! Get out of the open! There!
Not good.
Rush them!
Everybody.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here. Best to stay out of sight. If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here. Together, we hunt. Let's hope no one notices me here. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. This letter mentions Odessa's estate, and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously, shortly after meeting her. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa. Here comes the sun. The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate, and he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed, and nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa is in the wrong or not.